Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Overwatch. Let's see what is gonna... I don't know. Let's go with the... I want to play Genji. Let's see if our team will build around it. I want to try Genji out. He's another, like, fairly high skill cap, I'd say. Okay, when I say high skill cap, I'm saying high skill cap for the Overwatch characters. I don't think any of them are, like, that ridiculously tough to play at all. I do think that there are a handful that are significantly harder than others. I think Genji's maybe in, like, the top 4 or 5 difficult, like, as far as difficulty goes. And it's just because he has a lot of stuff he can do, and it relies on accuracy and timing much more so than other characters. His left-click ability, he's obviously a ninja-based character. He's got shurikens here. Left-click, it's kind of like a... It's three in a short burst, very long range. I don't think there's any fall-off damage, so it's very good at a range. But it's hard to hit. It's kind of like an assault rifle pulse gun, but shurikens. Right-click can fire a little burst of three. That's better for close range. Shift is a dash. Oh, that was a very short one. It can go much further. I guess it got caught on the ground there. His E does this. That looks like nothing, but it reflects back all projectiles shot at him back at where I'm pointing. So it's very strong. It can reflect some ultimates, but what's extra cool, he's very high mobility. He can, whoop. Almost got screwed right off the bat there. He can, oh, no. Climb up walls. Oh my god, I was just trying to explain things still. I wasn't quite ready. But, okay, I was killed by Torbjorn. Typically, he doesn't do much on his own. Typically, it's turrets, but he did a good job there. Alright, yes. So, maybe now that that's out of the way, we can start explaining some things. Let's reflect back. Okay, wow. I'm not the best at the guy. Ooh. You can see right there, he does a whole heck of a lot of damage when he needs to. This Zenyatta's AFK. Or no, he's not? I was walking in front of him trying to get a healing orb from him. okay. All right. Now we've really got it all out of the way. Let's actually do good here. Get some long range shot. You see, I was doing a lot of damage. I don't want to get hooked by the Roadhog. They got a lot of tanky guys. Oh, Hanzo. Almost got him. Hanzo is Genji's brother. Oh my goodness. I cannot reflect a beam. But I can get the heck out of there, that's for sure. Oh my god. I don't really want to... Oh shoot, he got his ultimate on. I don't know what this Zenyatta's doing. He's not giving anybody healing orbs. I really hope he... Maybe if I say... Oh no, okay, never mind. Alright, he is healing people. I guess I'm just wrong. This Torbjorn is playing so weird. He's leaving his turrets, like, completely unattended. Oh my god, and he's doing so much work! All on his own! This is a really weird game so far. Everybody's playing like beginners, including myself. I'm not too familiar with this character. I played it a few times. Him, I guess I can say. I played him a few times. He's definitely tougher. Not a typical character that I would play. Somebody who's so ninja-y. Oh man. Let's see if we can. As soon as this guy turns around, we'll try to reflect if he even goes for it. Nope. He never even turned around. You can reflect a lot of stuff, including his McCree's flashbang, which is a stun. I think you could even reflect Hanzo's ultimate, the dragon's. Maybe we try it? I don't see it. Oh, it's right there. I think maybe you have to reflect the beginning arrow, though, which seems much tougher. What do we got over here? Ha! Reflected! Loser! Oh my goodness. All right, there we go. That was a much better showing of what this character is about. I see that there's a person right here. Oh my god, this is so tough. There we go. I just wanted to get Torbjorn. I know there was somebody in the doorway. He does not see me up here. I'm gonna go in here and get him with a guaranteed kill right there. The shift is kind of like your finishing move. Because it's much easier to hit than your left clicks are. Oh! Alright. I have my ultimate. I kind of want to do it, but I never know when to really do it. And, like, what the best time is. I think maybe, like, now when I can go like this. Gives me a sword. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. 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 Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. It gives me a sword. That's pretty much freaking it. It gives you a sword that hits people really hard, but it doesn't quite... I'm looking for a heal here. Doesn't quite one-shot Tracer. So it's not, like, that strong, but it is... It's strong. Oh, dang it. You can't even reflect McCree's high noon shots and Bastion's turret action, which I would love to do. Yep, he knew it. He stopped. All right. I'm looking for a heal here. There's a Zenyatta right here. I would love for him to give me a little bit of a heal so I can be a little bit more aggressive. Without having to find, what the hell? Yeah, see, there we go. I got picked off just one little thing. All right. So now I know I should not be trusting this healer to heal me right now. Or he's not even... Zenyatta's not really a healer. But he absolutely could have thrown me an orb. But I guess I gotta look out for myself here and go for health packs. Which is a bit of a bummer. What do we got here? Let's scope it out. Is that a Bastion? I hope it's a Bastion. It's not, it's a turret. Ooh! Dang it! My reflecting thing ran off right at the end. Who killed me? It was the turret? I guess it was. Wow. Play of the game! Knowing the way the system works, it very well could be. By the way, I don't know if I said it, but we do have a double jump in addition to the ability to climb walls. Is that that's the enemy Bastion, I assume. Kind of want to get out of here. No, 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 no. Genji is pretty frail. Okay. He's pretty frail, but his survivability comes mostly from his reflect. You gotta reflect the correct shots. Reflected a bomb right back at his face. I'm not gonna go in there with my ultimate until I have a full heal here. Alright. We got some team. Ah, shoot. No! Oh, there's a Bastion behind it! I didn't even see the Bastion! Because it was perfectly covered up by that. Oh, that's embarrassing. That was not a good ult. I don't need to tell you that, but... I couldn't see the Bastion because he was, like, perfectly hidden behind that tiny turret. Alright. Is that the enemies? I believe it is. Oh, shoot. I think I threw one shot at it, but it just wasn't enough. Yeah. Nope. I don't think you can do anything with, like, reflecting with the tire. I think, like, the tire, laser beams. There's a handful of things. Okay, so there's the Bastion. Where exactly, though? Aha! Okay, I did a lot of damage. I killed the Torbjorn's turret. The Bastion is still very much there. There we go. We picked him off pretty easily. Genji's a very good counter to Bastion. Because Bastion just does so much damage. And, he just reflects all of it right back at his face. Bastion can deal it, but he can't take it. Oh, the sniper's over here. Ah, shoot. I really wanted to reflect that back into her noggin. We did a good job. I could have played much better, but for like probably my second or third game playing as Genji, that was not too shabby. Is this that, this is the Junkrat on our team. Fruit punch break while we watch this. That's it. I mean, it was really good, but it traveled like 10 centimeters. No. 30% direct hits for that. That's pretty good. 51 direct hits. That is pretty good, I gotta say. Those rockets are not the easiest things in the world to hit. Like, dead center, at least. Anyways, hopefully, we only got a bronze medal. We did not do too hot. I'm not claiming that I did. But it was very fun. He's a very fun character when you sort of get the hang of what's going on. Let's play him again if we can. Yeah. We sure can. If we're the first person to pick, I don't think it's that weird. Like I said, later on, we're going to start to pick more than one character per episode because that's probably the smarter way to play. Oh, we got a Lucio. That's going to be nice. It's the smarter way to play Overwatch. It's like, I'm sure when people like start to play more competitively and when ranked comes out and stuff, there's going to be a lot of people switching around all throughout the game. And I'm sure it's going to be expected. Because there's no like hard counters in the game, but there is soft counters like how I say Genji counters Bastion, but it's like Genji has a really good tool for Bastion, but Bastion can also just not shoot while Benji's reflecting. Benji's my cat when Genji's reflecting. Benji, you're in Overwatch. He's one of my cats. Right. How do I get it? That was from this, right? That wasn't just. Yep. I wonder if it cycles through all. There's no. Why not? Oh, there we go. Love it. Should I just go right in front here and reflect? Who do we got, though? That was alright. Wasn't amazing. Uh-oh. I can get like headshots with these from far away to deal some crazy damage. But you have to lead. It's not easy. That's something that will come from playing the character a whole lot. Oh shoot. Should've reflected that. Yeah! No! No! Yes! I am very shocked that I lived there. Oh, no! She tricked me! She, like, jumped up the wall or something. She jumped on that counter. Oh, that was crafty. I don't know if it was on purpose. But, Mei's gonna be pretty decent at dealing with Genji because you can't reflect. Can't reflect nothing. But she's less of a counter to. Did I say Benji again? Oh my god! I'm not even sure if I did. But I'm expecting that to happen a lot if it's so. Oh shoot! This is not going well. Not going well. Genji's got a much tougher time dealing with groups of enemies, I think, than other characters. I mean. Evidence there, just because they can stagger their shots very easily. This game, is it going to be over already? Oh, two people haven't even picked characters yet. Yeah, two people on our team aren't even playing right now. That's probably why that was. Okay, we're going to play another one because that was kind of stupid. That was a 3v5, at least for a little bit. I got gold medals on four out of five possible, but for Genji, four out of four possible. And I did not do that much. So I don't think, like, yeah, there we go. There's three people that are gone now. All right, we're gonna play another one. That doesn't count. I'm gonna vote myself. Nobody deserves any medals for that game. That was just nasty. Epic. Yeah, we're gonna play another match, even though it's gonna do some weird stuff. It's probably gonna make our episode a little bit too long. But hey, it'll guarantee us level 20 by the end of this. I'd say, like, even if we lose, I think we get level 20. Oh man, I hope it doesn't kick me out though. All right. Well, we'll just look around a little bit. Do I have anything for Genji? No. Estimated time, 6 seconds. It shouldn't take too long. We don't have anything real special. This is the, I guess I can go through. This is the menu where you can pick all your skins and stuff. And it also has, like, some sprays, which I don't ever use. People rarely use it except for, like, the very beginning of the game. And then there's voice lines, which everybody can have one voice line equipped at a time. And sometimes they're a bit more lighthearted a lot of the time than other voice lines they have. They're typically the funny lines. Then what else is there? There's victory poses, and like that's one that the pose they give when you win the game. And all six of the characters are lined up next to each other. No support heroes. We'll care about that later. We will care about that later. Oh, we got a support character anyways. What else is there? There's also emotes. This is mine that I have right now, but it's just the basic one. There's a lot of cool stuff. And also player icons. At first, I didn't care about the voice lines or the sprays. And I guess I still don't really care about the sprays. This is the one I have. It's from Hearthstone. I don't know. I don't care about them too much because this is probably the one I'm going to use for everybody. But voice lines I find pretty cool. Especially because you can spam them. I don't think other people can hear you spamming them, which is good. But sometimes when I'm just playing alone and I want to... Is that a Bastion? And I want to just make myself laugh. It's the stupid thing I like to do. Where are the Bastions going to hang out? Right there? Oh, he's dead already. I wanted to reflect his stuff back at him. Bye. There's three Bastions! I mean, that's not amazing at all. Because what just happened? I mean, this is gonna be... I'm gonna have a heyday probably as Genji. I did it! I said the name right! I should be using the close range. If I'm that close, I should be using my right click. It's kind of like the idea of using an assault rifle or like a shotgun, kinda. So, by me. There. Yeah, that's just like this is not working for them. Oh my God, they have four, five. I love this. Oh. I wish my cooldown on my E was even lower, though. We're doing, like, this is a weird game. My ultimate's not going to be nearly as effective this match, because it gets rid of my long-range ability. Bye. Yeah, it's, like, this could work. But they're all just being bad Bastions. And, reflecting all their damage to themselves. Bye. This is so good! And I'm having time of my life! Oh. Nobody's even on this. Everybody's having too much fun killing these Bastions. I hear Bastion. Turret mode? Oh no! All right, I want to get away. I don't have my special E move, my reflector. We want to wait until we do. I see you down there, buddy. Uh-oh. Somebody's got their ult. Not for long. Is there two mercies or just one? It's just one. Oh, he actually got me! I could have sworn I pressed my E, but I think it has like a half second startup or something. Heroes never die. Or maybe I'm wrong, or maybe it's like server lag that you're supposed to, you know, play into. I pressed the button. It must have happened after I died, though. I'm not complaining, lag, but I'm saying I should. That's something I have to account for if it's true. Ba-da-da! Oh shoot! If I was a little bit faster, I could have got both of those. This is hilarious. I'm having a really good time. I don't know that I'm ever going to use my ultimate because you don't really want to go melee range against Bastion. Like, if he's as far away as he's going to be in this match, they're all just sticking super far away. Bye! You might be saying that I'm like really OP in this situation, but what they need to do is to stop firing. Oh, shoot! I thought he was gonna get me. Where's the Bastion? I hear his clunky foots. No, you missed! Oh no! Oh no, it's the factory where they're made! No! They were all just hanging out in there. I can't handle this game. This is too good. I don't want to take my chances reflecting, the rocket shots. Oh, shoot. He's gonna be out of it in just a second. Poorly timed. Let's look for a health pack, maybe. Unless this is a healer. It's a healer. Ha! Thank you. Alright, where are they? You're right there, but not for long. Gotcha. Alright, I'm gonna wait. 3, 2, 1. Ah, shoot. Where'd you go? I'm not gonna reflect unless I need to. It's too important. Ah! I saw you over there. This is hilarious. All the Bastions getting on these moving platforms. I had my reflect up, too. I could have got him. I was just waiting. I wanted to save my reflect. It's too important in this hilarious match here. It's basically a free kill. No. Ah, hit me! Hit me, friend! Where's Zenyatta? Do I wait for Zenyatta? Probably not. But I'm gonna... That turnaround reaction, though, was pretty good. But not good enough. Not good enough. Why did I do that, you ask? I don't know. This is where they're gonna have the best time. Moving around on all these platforms. Hiya! There's one. He's probably not gonna be looking at me. That Wyatt guy, he's the Bastion to look out for. Ba-ba! Not for long, though. Uh-oh! No!
Where'd you go? Yes! One more! One more! Oh my god! He doesn't die. This is so good. Ah! Rookie mistake. I'm just trying to, because I want to save my E the best I can. I thought he was going to not be able to hit me like that, but wrong. If I can keep it up, it's a kill, but if I die, I'm losing. I lose like a kill or two. Where are they? I'm going to let other people. Yeah, there's another Genji now. He's got the memo. Hiya! Uh-oh! Uh-oh! There's still five. You know, I applaud their effort. It's working 10 times better than I thought it would. I don't think they'll last, though. I mean, because they're going to need to, if they want to have overtime, they're going to need to contest the point. And that's not really Bastion's thing. Oh, they're learning! The robots, they're learning! Not very well, though. Kyoken! Oh. That's it? Dang! This game. We did it! We did it! We won the Clown Fiesta! No! Oh my god. How do I... Yeah, this is gonna be the point where she resurrected like five of them. Alright. There's one down. You hear me reflecting over there. Yep, I remember that. That's the exact point that I was thinking of. Oh, look at that. 17 deflection eliminations. Oh, I shouldn't have voted for myself, though. Yeah, see that Wyatt guy? He was... I have a feeling he was the guy who suggested it, because he did dang good. Oh. 17 damage reflection kills. That's so hilarious. What a freaking match. If I don't get a Genji skin for this. We got a legendary! What is it? It's High Noon! Gambler McCree. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at, he's got a card in his sleeve. That's so good. That's a pretty cool one. Okay. Oh, we have enough to buy... another legendary skin. I'll probably just decide and buy off camera. But oh man, oh man. That was some serious fun. That was like one of the most fun games of Overwatch I've ever had. That was so good. Thank you everybody for watching. That's Genji, I guess. Thank you. See you next time.